Hey there, I'm Gabby, and we are here at the Wowwe Development Center. This is like the main hub of the operation where all the magic happens. So come on, let's go take a look around. All right, so now we're in the lobby at Wowwe, and I want to show you all the friendly people we have here working in our video support team. They're here just waiting to help you out. Check this out. These are some of the awards that Wowwe has already won in 2011. And now I'm going to take you on to meet some of our key managers here. All right, so we're here with Mike Nolan, and he is our VP of Research and Development. And we're so lucky to have him here at Wowwe because this guy is like one of the best R&D managers in the world. So he's like the head honcho of our IT department.
Well, thanks. I appreciate it. And I just want to introduce you to my QA director over here.
He makes sure we're all in line here.
That's right.
So.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Thanks, Mike. All right. Well, you met the hog, so let's keep rolling. All right. So this is Jake, and he's our director of technical development. You may have heard of a little thing called Twitter. Well, he developed the most popular Twitter client for Windows Mobile and won Best Mobile Freeware in 2009. So he looks pretty busy. I'm going to let him get back to work. All right, so let's keep on going, see who's on the other side of the office here. The conference room, you know, we've got all the synergy going on in there.
Looks like there's one or two.
These guys are working hard. This here is Richard Bateman, and he's the director of IT infrastructure and database. We're really lucky to have him. He was like one of the first trainers ever with Microsoft, and he's got a lot of history in IT. So, oh my God, and look at these guys. This here is Bill Starkey, who's our CEO, and this is Casey Minshew, our VP of Operations.
Hopefully this gives our partners out in the field a great snapshot of at least the home office. Hopefully enjoy it. Didn't get too crazy. I hope that is my good side.
This here is Brandon West, and he is the creative director, who also happens to be my husband, but he's in charge of all the aspects of design and user interface, and pretty much he makes everything look good. And you can't forget about Patrick, who you all know, I'm sure. He's one of our video producers here, and you know, just one of the most animated people we have here. So come on with me, and I'm gonna give you a little glimpse into the future of Wowwe. Development Center. Now we're going to go inside and take a look at the data center and all the infrastructure. And you see we have here some of our security protocols. Well, this is a biometric hand scanner. I mean, this is like 007 stuff. So cool. Okay, so we're here in our server room, and as you can see, it's very loud in here. There's a lot of machines running. But basically what that means is Wowwe has the capacity to expand globally. We've got all of the security to store any data you have. If you can bring it in, we can house it for you. All right, guys, this is so cool. We are underground right now, and we're on our way to see more of the data center, which, you know, around the office, we like to joke around and say it's Bill's bat cave. So you know how you have a backup battery for your computer at home? Well, let me show you our backup battery. Okay, so this here is our backup generator. It's 100 kilowatts and can last for 30 days with no power in the area. And this is the backup to the backup generator. And that there is the backup to the backup to the backup. With redundant infrastructure, Wowwe has the power to support global customers 24/7. All right, well, that wraps up our tour of the primary base here in the U.S., but through our global growth strategy, you will soon see why we have exponential global expansion. We are committed to tapping into the emerging markets, so as soon as we establish a customer base, we will open up key data centers worldwide. I hope you enjoyed the tour. I know I had a lot of fun, and I hope to see you soon.